Close to you. But yeah, with the podcast, we are going to have... I know the feeling, man. Don't worry. It's been a long week for everyone, it seems. Close to you. These things can go down a fire. So I got the key. They're not raptors. I think I can't remember what they were called. They're definitely not raptors. They're like a genome ants one. Oh. Let's see if there's any ant I can steal. Okay, so there's not much really I can do in here. Okay, that doesn't really help. This distorted sound really drives me mental. So we've got a CO key. I'm going to die now. Oh. Damn it. Usually juke him a bit, but okay, damn it. Damn it, I need both those both keys. Ah, hang on. They're okay, they're not that great though. Dress pack, not too bad. I wasn't really like a dinosaur kid. Shit. No. Fuck. Alright. Oh. Okay. Roar. Oh, by the way, if you go exclamation mark roar, you'll hear an awesome sound effect. Okay, Oh, that's a dick move. Two input keys and no code keys, great. Okay. XD. It's really, really, really old school. Can't remember who this is. I think it's one. I have to go online. Sorry, everyone. I can't remember the name of the code for this. I actually did this. The problem is with these codes, they can change so quickly. Yep, we'll go with that. So, let's see. I'm gonna look for something. Process. Apparently there's a phone somewhere. What? I'm just having a little read because I can't find this stupid code. I wouldn't mind giving Gabriel a bit of run as well, actually. This is the problem with it. I'm now trying to work out where the hell to get the code from for the fingerprints. It's not his code, but that's easy to find. Of course. Let me try this again. So this should be... Until it's... 3, 1... I feel like an idiot now because I'm trying to work it. So what's she there? So I'm gonna have to go hunting for a code. So where's Mr. Kirk then? winner, winner. Oh. Is this the thing I'm gonna have to work out to get his fingerprints now? Find out where he is, or Dr. Kirk is first, and then go from there. Go back to this room here and go, like, work our way backwards from there. Ooh. Silly B2. Okay, let's go to B2 if we can. Bum bum. Buddy, raptors, mate.
Rogue XD.
Rogue Legacy Gaming, World 20. The rogues are out. I can't remember how many are out, eh? Hey, everyone. How you going? Welcome on in. How was your game tonight? What brings you to this lovely channel, and what were you playing? I'm just gonna sort this out. Please, look, please be working tonight. Nope. After the old SO. Final Fantasy VI. I haven't played that yet. I haven't played that actually for a while. Yeah. No. Welcome on in. Ugh. Oh, thank you so much. No, we shall not. Pretty good. We've been live for a bit. Just getting into this again. It's more. Oh. We're trying to do this one section. I don't know what to do. I'm stuck. Oh. Oh, welcome in.
Hey, buddy, go.
Thank you so much for the follow! Hang on. just there's, I'm gonna get a particular fingerprint. I've got no idea where that particular fingerprint is. And the only thing I can think of is to go back here to this little area. Can I use a yes thingy here? Dun, dun, dun. It's basically, it is Capcom. It's a old, it's almost as old as Resident Evil 1. This came out in 1999, so I think 98 we had Resident Evil 2, then this came out. So it's getting, it is getting on the ears, but it's pretty good. Still playable. Don't know how I'm going to finish this though. That's anything, because I've got naughty. I think I found it. Reaching that. Yeah, so it's basically, they were trying to branch out from Resident Evil, and because Resident Evil became so popular, this got lost in the way, or the wake of that. Just trying to find this. What's this thing called again? This area. Sorry, everyone's need to get. I'm usually like, I do these things blind because I've been stuck in this one little area for like the last half an hour to an hour in the last stream. I decided to try and just speed things up a little bit. Dino Crisis. But yeah, how's your stream? And how are you finding Final Fantasy VI? Well, there's a reason why this exists. We played little Eki! Oh my god, Eki! Same here, truly. Oh, that's something I want to play eventually too. Do some Onimusha, but not this year. It's the way this year's been going. I don't think I'll be getting through too many games at the moment. We have done a full playthrough of Metal Gear Solid, Metal Gear from 3 to Rising, 11 games back to back. That took forever to get through. So I am at a loss as to what to do. Hang on. Let's go back. Let me just quickly for me to kill this and start again. Give it back all the way through. I might do that actually. Because this is going to take a long time just to get back to where I was. Come on, game. Don't play ball. Don't play up. I did. I include the Phantom Pain. That was a month at least by itself. That was the end of the Big Boss saga. Oh, not bad. So, have you done the remake as well? Or are you just going to do OG 7? Yes, Retro. I nearly called you Retro. Yes, Intel. Thank you for reminding me of that. So, so it's 31415, all right. Yes, Eki, I am a massive Capcom fan. Like, massive Capcom fan. I bought that, so I was mocked. Day one, because I bought that. It was a kiddies game, apparently. It was essentially the last bit of creative flair that Capcom had in their bones until they sold off Clover Studios. Now you got me, like, I've actually looked for the artbook I actually had somewhere. Huh? Okay, that didn't work. Why aren't you working? Oh, get over it, you child. this will be fun. I'm actually looking at a YouTube video to work out how to do this stupid puzzle. I mean, this shit's worth. Sean will get where I can get his fingerprints, Dr. Kirk's fingerprints from. So I've missed something. Somehow. Anime-wise, we haven't done many anime nights lately. We've done more horror movies, though. So if you ever want to come by Saturday nights, we watched Lost Boys, Freddy's Nightmare 3 last time around. I'm trying to think. I'm just trying to work out where this stupid thing is. Like, it makes no sense. This is just making me angry now. So cool. So this is the security pass room. Bad intel. Love it. Get out to get PG. So you run in there. Okay. I love the music. It's adding to this as well, by the way. Hang on. They're doing it like over here. What the fuck? Sorry, I'm just reading this. What? It looks like he's going back and forth between like two different sections. I'm like, what the fuck? So it's no. These chips and this thing sound like really annoying me now. So, something I'm missing in this room. I don't know why. Okay, so we've collected that. Yes. Dude, truly, if you start playing it, let me know how you go, because it's one of my favourite games of all time. I've actually streamed that 3 times over the course of my 3 years on Twitch. I loved every single minute of it. Every single time I've played it, it never gets old. Okay, so I've done all this. So they've got the same as me. How he does this, he goes like a full step ahead of me and then suddenly gets in this hub area. Okay, so Carl, here you go, man. How you doing, man? How you doing? I have no idea what I'm doing. Damn it. I think you have to go in there, but no indication where you have to go. Raphael, yes, thank you so much for that lovely follow. Ooh. I'm just going back to the main little area. So going back to the chat. Rogue, I agree. Horror doesn't usually get me anymore. It's really sad. I still love horror movies. Things that, if I can read them from a mile away, well, they get a bit samey. Wow, I wouldn't go that far. This'll go too crazy.
Well, I've definitely reached the system's core. These security protocols are brutal. Finally, a challenge worthy of my talents.
Alright. I'm going to get a drink very quickly. Leave the music for a second. I'm going to have to work out what the hell I need to do with this. Welcome to the stream. Okay, so, this is a Vietnamese dessert with coconut cream, mango, and some other stuff. It looks really, really nice. You're not right, but you're not wrong either. Where the hell do I go? Oh, shit. Oh! Everyone's, oh, this is so sweet. But oh, no. So, I'm ignoring you now. Wow. Fine. somehow I'm missing something. Yep, I know. Joy. What the fuck do I do? I've got no idea what I need to do now. Where's the decay? Okay, let's see. I might have actually fucked this up. Come on. That's what I definitely need. 2B key chips. Okay. I've missed that somehow. Immigration office. What the hell's the immigration office? Is there anyone? I think I've gone too far forward, or I've gone too far to. I think I have to go back to that room where Rick is. I think. Sorry, I'm literally just trying to get through all this. Without dying. Yay! So where are we now? We're in passageway. Control 3B.
Well, I've definitely reached the system's core. These security protocols are brutal. Finally, a challenge worthy of my talents.
I've got no idea what to do with that. I'm so lost right now. How to progress the story? I've got no idea. You know what? Because there's so many bits and pieces you have to go back and forth. Stuff from where I am now. Done the crane thing. I found the area where I am, where I'm meant to be, at least. Hey everyone. Sorry, it's taking a bit of time. DKD, how you going? What's up? Yeah. Hydrate. A little bit there. How you going? I'm very stuck right now. I have no idea where I'm meant to be going. I'm just looking at very quickly the guide to see where I actually am meant to be going. Okay, so we're there. Okay. How you going, DKD? See, once I play this once, I should be fine. Just, yeah, the initial bits and pieces where you get locked in. Very starting to annoy me a bit. Okay, look at that disc. So he's, this person, this person's still, pretty much exactly, yeah, if you can bend up. Just wants to, they're doing. Oh, you motherfucker. Alright, I knew there's something odd about that little room. I'm gonna reload the whole game. I'm not gonna lose a continue over that. That's dumb on every. That's my dumb. You know what it was? There's a great. You know when you go into that room where that woman's been had a throat slit or crushed? There's a vent that goes up. Thinking, where else can I go from here?
Roar XD.
Roar XD. if you want me to do more sound effects, I'll definitely do them. Like,
hey buddy, come on, mate.
Alright, so I have left nothing behind in here, have I? I will. Did not even think about that. I'll do a better one. Hey, DKD, here you going? Long time no see, man. That was in here for ages. Yes, I shall go up and leave. I am upset. Myself right now. Yes, so. What the?
Yeah.
Oh, yes, I shall. Don't you worry. So harsh. Yes. Hey, step up in the world.
Gale.
Yeah. Well, at least Kirk's running out of places to hide.
Okay. Cool. Okay, so now that's good. Okay, cool. Thanks to hell, you dick. Okay. He's one for words, isn't he, Gale? What's this? Oh my god, it actually somewhat... Skimmy as much as a wood. It tried. Give it that much. It actually did try Skimmy. So we've got both S's now? Both W's. Okay, cool. Oh, fucking discs. Oh, come on. Those who attend the activation of the generator for the first time in tonight's experiment should remember the following procedures. To activate the generator, the following two devices have to be set in advance. Enabilizer, stabilizer. The functions of the two devices are as follows. Enabilizer generates the necessary power for the first reaction when activating the generator. Stabilizer, third energy reaction takes in the air, generates the energy in a chain reaction, so keeps the reaction under a certain level. You'll find the models of the two parts in the case set in the center. If you have channel, if you've not seen them, be sure to check and see what they look like. If you split the numbers, you can remember 14 the core parts and add 0 to the each of the split numbers. They'll give you the pass numbers you'll need when obtaining the other two protective parts. Be careful when handling the parts numbers of the core parts. Cool. Hemostat. Hey, hey, channel. Welcome on in. So I've opened up one of those two doors now. That will lock on the DDK. There you go. This coconut cream is actually really spectacular. Yes, all. Shoot him in the pooper. Actually, before I go.
Regina, I fixed it. You can open the shutters now.
So it's a Thai dish, Vietnamese thing. Let me find out what it's called before we go ahead. So it was like coconut cream, actual mango pieces, and it was like black rice. It was actually really good. So it is Zoi Nep Dwa Zoi. It's actually really good. I'm actually really surprised. Let's see if it actually comes up in English. There you go. Basically what I just had. It was black rice instead of white rice. It was really good. But it was a dessert. Okay. It was really good. Like, so I'm still sitting there going, is there any left? Very sweet, but it's like really good. Right, next 20 minutes is going to be my first break for the night. Oh, that sucks, Amy. Aww. Mango is like one of my favorite fruits of all time. Yeah, I agree here, Icky. No! No. Oh, this is really good. Oh, yes, fuck. Stabilizer. IBS is fun. This is what I was looking for before, this room. Give me a sec.
Regina, it looks like this door leads to the port.
Oh, Ben, it's amazing. It's actually really, really, really addictive.
It'll take a while before I can pop this open.
You copy, Mike? I found the key to the port, but I got a lizard riding on my tail. I'm heading to the main elevator right now. I'll meet it at the ground level. Hurry!
Sounds like we're not the only ones having problems.
I'm glad you're amused. But if that guy gets eaten, we're going to have to retrieve the key from that dinosaur's stomach. You've got to save him.
What? Have to go out to the elevator here, right? Damn kids.
God damn it, Bobby.
There's many items I must redo myself. Yeah, why not? Black Cross is going to be better for you as well. Maybe, I will say. Like, it doesn't give you that much inspiration. White. Rice pudding is usually it. Well, Emmy, we'll do. I might even do a stream like that. Shit. No. No. Oh. Playing that game. Roar. XD. So I've been playing for 7 hours. So the record for this is meant to be like 4 hours, but I'm guessing they've played it a billion different times. Roar. Yeah, Zinnik is, yeah. Exactly. Mate. Here you go, mate.
Where is this guy?
Out there. XD indeed. pretty good. So I'm guessing... So that's completely gone. Great. So no turning back now, everyone. Oh, come on. Why not? Oh, sorry. My bad. Hey, well, yeah, not too bad. It's just a number day at work, really. My face is already here, mate, you know? Oh, here. Okay, so we're dead in the water completely. Great. That dog got wiped, knocked out completely. Great. Just in here. What am I doing in here again? She's working her way up to murdering, working surgically on humans soon. Don't worry. She knows what she's, human, animals, same. Oi. Yeah, see? She's all good to go. How do I get up again? Hey, Abel, how you going? I am stuck. I have no idea what to do now. I am... Oh. They roar. Ooh. In 5 minutes, I'm going to go for my first break of the night. The FOB map, this, it's pretty... It says destination, but I can't get it open. Looking for something obvious that would give me a bit more. Let's have a look at this. You're gonna have to go back in here and have a look. Oh, no freaking wonder. This thing wakes up as I'm walking around. Should I open up the door then add the power? Dun, 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 dun. If the key isn't dead, it's like I haven't got any healing or anything yet. Yay! I hate this sound so much, it's actually really irritating. Also, 1 minute to our first break of the night. Oh, wow. Port. So that's D. Oh, they were telling this guy, that's goddamn. There's been rumors that it's going to be a remake, just Capcom being very very meh about it. Oh, come on. And on that note, we might go for a quick break. Stretch. And I'll go, this is a good time as any to go for a quick break. See you in 10. I'll put the timer on this time so I can actually keep myself. Where are we? Alright. Make sure this one stopped. So apparently. I just had a beer and a couple of cheeky drinks of water. Yeah, same here. I need my jab as well. I want to get at least two into me. Sucks, eh? Gold shotgun rounds. You'd think they would have done get the card up in the queue a bit more than they have, which is weird. Oh, that was really a just hitbox. What do I have on me right now? Okay, should be good. Yeah, sure. What's this one? It is 3092. Alrighty, Wacky, see you later on. So I need to get... Oh, so close. Oh, to nickel, isn't it? Work this out. trying to think. Yeah, that's not just trying to look at what needs to be done.
Roar XD.
Roar. It's so bad. Yeah, why not? Roar. Yes, sir, I will. I've got a feeling we are going to finish this tonight, or at the very least, tomorrow night. Depends how tired I'll start getting, because I am feeling a bit right now. But I guess a 12, we'll call it a 12, I think. Ooh. Christ. Tarts. We could always do a morning stream if you want. Like start at like some. I've been getting up at like 7 most night days anyway, so wouldn't be that much of a stretch. But if we might finish this, I'm not going to guarantee anything, but yeah, we're doing pretty bloody well, mate. You are awake? Good. How's your day today, actually? I was going to ask you how everything goes. Oh, the Dauntless is supposed to say politely for it to go up to the drain. If it was realistic, that dinosaur would be all over her like a fat kid on a cupcake. No. Cheating. Suck it, bitch. Love the sound, but... the lab day. How was it? No. Oh. Railed. Oh. Hey, looking at lemon good? How are you going today?
Think fast.
Yes.
We got you a cutscene for once.
What is that?
I saw something like this in Kirk's personal lab. This could be a problem.
This vortex must be the side effect of the third energy experiment. So how are we supposed to get around this thing?
Either we find a way or we both end up as dino droppings.
Not funny. Okay, I'll pull up any relevant data on the computer. Regina, you search around for any possible clues or leads.
Okay. Yay! Oh, we got the S. Cool. So we have the two S discs. That's stabilizer, isn't it, for its... It sounds like a lot of something. Bum. Those things so much. Oh, not even a chance. What the hell? Roar SD. Oh, murdered. Fuck yeah. Annihilation. Is this stabilizer or the other one? I'm gonna double check that. Oh, of course I spelled it wrong. I'm not American. Or can't spell it in general, apparently. Need a D. I don't know. Like. Another half an hour, I'll make the decision, everyone. I'm just, yeah, a bit out of it. Oh. Good. He's a dick. He's a dick for doing that, too. Nice that would be. Anonymy, thank you so much for hanging out tonight. I'm gonna call it pretty soon. I'm wrecked. Like tomorrow, you're a lot better. I'll be a lot better. Listen here, Noah, you dickhead. Fuck you, you illiterate cunt. Most bogus thing you could ever say to someone. Not me. Drones across the table. That's so strange. Let's look at the codes. Let's look at the codes. Of shame. I'm gonna have to start from the load. Okay. This thing could go down fire. Honestly, same. It's been like that though, honestly. So give him the D. Copy this. Doctor. Yeah. Okay.
Rick, I've located the main generator of the third energy.
Great. See if you can activate it.
Mm-hmm. Buttons.
Error. Preparation procedure incomplete. Announcement. Power for generator is disconnected.
Doing the head wobble now, yay! Oh, look what I, wow. Alright, we might call it soonish. So I'm definitely feeling... But love your guts, love everyone here. Absolute gems to behold. Since I was assigned to this department, all I've done is sample the simulation data of the generator. He's asked, why doesn't Kirk want us to operate the generator? Doesn't he trust our ability to skill? That's good. Two-O. I don't think the problem is so simple. Because this ID card is required to operate the generator. Once the accident occurs, Kirk is the only one who can stop it. What's this? Let's have a listen. Prime Possum! Wait a sec. I will get him. But I'm a possum! Let me pause this myself. This is me right now, actually. If you lot don't know what Prime Possum is, you're getting a crash course in Aussie culture right now. Was that a thing in Melbourne as well, Eggy? Because it was big. That was a thing in, like, where I'm from, Wollongong. See, in that's a new South. It's a new, might be a New South Wales thing. Actually, look, since we did our, the prime possum, you know, hole of doom. We're getting in the rabbit hole now, I can tell. Victoria and what? Only? Okay. So it's in Victoria and New South Wales as well. Because they used to come up on Wollongong TV all the time. Like at 7 o'clock, you guys go. One of my friends who's he works in glass, like glass installation, he actually starts to already get when he sees that ad. Like, when we were at like 1920, we want to go out and party, and he's like, or he like starts to yawn at like 12. Just out. you can watch him like crash. It was that awesome watch. Definitely in the mood for a bit of prime possum sleeping, though, I tell ya. Alright, let's see how far we can go. Group him spawning Dr. Kirk. He's good at gaining confidence in other people. To be. Yeah. But they actually, like. And they're also nocturnal as well. Like, what the hell? Don't be so simple-minded. Have you forgotten how you've been trying to get Kirk's attention until recently? I learned to think a bit more logically first. And anyway, the male researchers don't seem to know much of anything beyond research. Maybe you ought to try showing the next one you become close friends with the wonders of the shampoo in the washing machine. Jesus. Ooh, what's that? So it be. Yeah, fucking possums are so loud. Right. Especially when they get in the roof of the house and they start like bashing around. Just get out of it. Can I turn anything off? Dr. Kirk? No. Oh, she's dying. Okay. Yes. Fuck this. I hate this puzzle. Okay, and then no. Okay, that's right. I'd say so close. One little corner in there done. Okay. Welcome back, Ebooky. Mm-hmm. Griffiths 8975 765. Thank you so much for that lovely follow. Oh my god, my brain's not working right now. I've been at work all day and now I'm playing this. But having a good time. Ah, welcome from Australia. We're pretty much at the end, but I might have to call it. I'm getting very, really, really tired. And I've been at work all day. So we'll be playing this probably tomorrow, but yeah, I don't mind holding off until tomorrow anyway. I'll see how I feel. How about this? I'll keep going and see how I feel. Yes.
Error. Preparation procedure incomplete.
Okay. Oh, here you go. Didn't even know there was a lift there. Right, so come on, what do I have to do with this? Alright, we'll go for a bit of a hunt, I guess. Error.
Error. Preparation procedure incomplete.
Alright, I'm lost.
Roar XD.
Roar. He loved that so much, Eki. Roar XD. Let me have a think. Thank you. think. Everybody, if you're happy to do this, I can leave this till tomorrow night, but I'd like a good crack at it. Then we can do some painting afterwards. I'll be on much later tomorrow night. So yeah, free up to these two. You heard E-Roar. I think that might be the best course of action tonight, because I am feeling it massively right now. Error. I think everyone, I'm sorry. Just gonna save the game and then we'll go, I think. I was gonna grab that woman's fingerprints, didn't I? Mid. I'm going to have to call it there. I have to go to the toilet and everything anyway, and I might as well call it there for the night. Thank you so much for being cool, kind, and considerate. Thanks for those follows, thanks for the raids, and just thank you for being rad people. That's depressing. Right. Me coolie there for the